police have identified the driver. They said hit an officer in Kensington late last night and then kept going. Here's the suspect, 44-year-old Robert Sabalaskis of Bridesburg. Investigators say a bike officer suffered a broken leg when Sabalaskis drove onto a sidewalk on Custer Street. Officers arrested him a short time later. He's now facing several charges, including aggravated assault and DUI.